don't be afraid to ask your lecturers for advice if you feel if you're struggling with it, but also ask your other classmates. At this particular assignment, there was about six people within a group doing the same, and I think when you share different articles and that with each other, you give each other different ideas of what to cover and help each other out, or you'll find a particularly good article and you'll send it on. I think that's important too, because it helps you gain more ideas.
Yep.
Definitely. And I think then the other thing is just be confident in it and just trust your own instincts rather than thinking about what the lecturer wants to read and what. Just yes. Go with what you think is a good assignment. Okay. And just go with your own pace.